explained that this used to be a forest, but now it's sinking. So I think he said about 1 centimeter per year. So because of that, seawater entered in and basically killed the roots, which caused the trees to dry out and become like a ghost forest. So you should take a good look, because eventually this scenery will no longer be possible to be seen. They will disappear.